Okay guys, this is Michelle Garcia with LakeCDARealEstate.com and also Windermere Coeur Realty. I'm doing a video series here on the creative homes for 2020, and we're knee deep in the middle of creative homes. So I'm out here at the club at Rockcreek, which is about 20 minutes south of, let's say, downtown Coeur d'Alene. And I'm at Monarch Home. So Monarch has a couple of entries this year, beautiful homes. They're a custom builder, and we're going to get to meet one of the owners here in a minute. But I wanted to just kind of show you around and show you what they've got brewing here. This is an awesome house, really beautiful custom. And I'll show you some stats here in a sec. So let's see, we've got, this is called the Rustica Monarch, and it's 3466 square feet. You can kind of see the layout there, and we'll just take a walk in, and hopefully Shawn will be around, and she's going to kind of show us around. But yeah, we've got cool wine room feature, rock wall in the background. There's Miss Shawn. We'll catch her in a minute. She's chatting. But yeah, so here's the big open great room. You have a fireplace, these amazing beams. And then I'll come out here and show you the view. So it is getting a little later, so I want to catch this before it gets too late so you can see the view out here. Awesome! So the club at Rockcreek, I'm doing a separate little feature on the club at Rockcreek. I ran into Tanya Kohler, who is the membership director, I think is her title. Anyway, so she explains a little bit more about the community. There is a clubhouse on site. It's a temporary one for now. But anyway, there's a lot of features and amenities. This is a golf course community. Look, you can see the lake. I don't know if you can kind of capture it in the video or not, but you can see the lake from this awesome perched lot that we have. So I'm going to show you, I'll try and capture everything on the video. It's kind of hard. You got to piece it together, but anyway, awesome. So let's see if I can't say hi to Miss Shawn. So here's the kitchen, and you've got, yeah. Hi Shawn. So you've got custom cabinets, these amazing countertops. The Thermador appliances, I believe. Yep. So this is all Thermador. Cool hood. Specialty backsplash. You have an amazing view at your dining room table. And let's try and say hi to Shawn. So this seats 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five people. There's Shawn. How you doing?
So
we'll wait for her to finish up with people, and then she's going to walk us around. All right, Ms. Shawn, so tell us about this house.
So this house is a 3,100 square foot rancher with a bonus room. Mm-hmm. This house has amazing sweeping views of the Rock Creek Country Club, golf course, and of course Lake Coeur d'Alene. Mm-hmm. So we really wanted to make sure that we designed, you know, every room that is pertinent to be able to have lake views. This particular house was custom designed specifically for two retired people. Mm-hmm. Who actually have their own business. space, but so they really didn't need a lot of extra space. One of the benefits is they do have a bonus room upstairs that they really wanted for grandkids. So it's kind of a fun space. It has barn wood from the barn that was in their family home for, or the family farm for years.
Mm-hmm.
And some great bunk beds up there. So they really just wanted to be able to have a great house for entertaining, for their family to come. There's a lot of great features here in the house. Custom Fabrication did this beautiful custom metal fireplace surround.
Mm-hmm.
And that definitely is, you know, kind of an on-trend design that we're seeing more and more of.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, the custom skyfall granite hearth.
Yeah, really pretty.
Which is a nice feature as well.
And then the floors. Tell me about the floors.
This is a white oak floor. It's okay. The manufacturer's Provenza. And it kind of has that barn wood look.
Okay.
But it's extremely durable.
And I've already walked around. I see, I've pointed out a few things like Thermador appliances.
Yes.
And we've already looked at the wine. What do you call this feature? A wine?
We just call it a little wine room or a little wine closet.
Okay.
It's really,
it's
just
cool.
For show.
Yeah.
It's something fun.
It's fun.
They'll use it for whiskey and wine for,
sure.
You know, kind of for a little fun room to, you know, hide their pleasures.
Right. And anything, now I did already walk around the kitchen, but anything in particular you want to point out?
Well, one of the things about, we did this special soffit in the ceiling. Tongue and groove is the natural wood, and then we actually backlit it with LED tape.
Cool.
And that gives it, it keeps it bright. A lot mm-hmm. of times when you do a tongue and groove ceiling, it can darken the room a little bit, mm-hmm. so we did it this way to help keep it nice and bright.
Okay.
The other really custom feature in this kitchen, of course, is the custom hood surround,
mm-hmm.
and that also is done by Custom Fabrication. A beautiful metal complements the fireplace design, kind of brings all of those together.
Okay. Okay, and I see really beautiful granite countertop, is it?
Yes.
Yeah.
This is called blue flower granite and mm-hmm. has a leathered finish. Mm-hmm. So the top of the granite has, you know, kind of a textured, it has a matte finish.
Yeah, it's not
finish,
super
so it's
shiny.
Not shiny.
Yeah.
And it just really enhances the natural elements in the quartz
mm-hmm.
and gives you that the ability to really enjoy it without it being, you know, shiny and
mm-hmm.
kind of moving away from that look a little bit.
Gotcha. Okay, cool. All right, are we headed toward the master?
Yes. Well, this is the pantry, and I'll kind of take you through the pantry.
Okay, sure.
It's kind of a fun spot. We did these fun doors that are a little unique, where they're frosted glass and have the black inserts versus just doing it all wood.
Gotcha.
As a traditional door.
Yeah.
And then laundry's that way, but this is a fun powder room that has some really unique
oh, nice.
Tile on the wall. Custom concrete vessel sink and some really fun artistic tile from Lake Forest Interior Design. And all of our cabinets are custom manufactured from unique wood cabinets.
Okay. Yeah, that's pretty. Oh, I didn't get the lights. Okay.
Yes.
Sweet. And these windows.
Yes.
Loving.
Lots and lots of windows. The whole idea of this house is to bring the outside in.
Yeah.
So every opportunity they have to bring, you know, do large windows, but still give privacy.
Mm-hmm.
That was really the key, is to, you know, bring the outside in. It's such a beautiful area up here. However, you can, you know, bring natural light, bring in the natural elements of the exterior. It keeps it warm and cozy.
Sure.
You can still keep it nice and bright inside.
Right.
Without having that having being too dark.
Right. Awesome.
So come on back and we'll go to the master.
Okay. I love all the built-ins, all these shelves,
lots
the stone.
Of fun shelves.
Yeah.
Just a fun little office so that if you do have to work from home, you get that ability to do that and have your own private space.
And in the era of COVID, we're all working from home.
Yes, exactly. And then this is the master bedroom.
Beautiful
Some
view.
Beautiful wall colors just keep it nice and soft. And of course, natural marble stone around the fireplace, beams. Everything in here is very tone on tone, so it keeps it very neutral, very soothing. Has that, you know, spa feel.
Mm-hmm. It goes right out to the. We'll head outside later. I'm just thinking, we'll finish up the master.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yes. Absolutely.
Okay. Yeah, show
so
me the.
So this is the master bathroom. So we do have, it's an automatic light, an automatic nice. LED light that comes on when you walk in, mm-hmm. motion sensor light. The tub, of course, is absolutely beautiful with an amazing view.
Heck yeah, look at that.
Beautiful.
And then you also have the option of being able to put your votive candles.
A lot of them.
Oh, little
yeah.
Shelves
I remember seeing this. I like this feature.
Yeah.
So that you can have, you can turn off all the lights and just have the glistening of the
yeah,
the
really pretty
flame from the candles.
I can imagine that would be awesome.
Yes. And then of course, the custom shower, big shower head and one.
Yeah, really pretty. And I noticed a lot of different finishes. So you've got the mm-hmm. tile on the wall, mm-hmm. the different on the floor of the shower, and then that bench.
Yes.
And the rock wall.
Yes. Lots of different finishes, but yet all very similar color tones.
Mm-hmm.
So they kind of all work together.
Cool. Okay. And you have a nice big closet
have
in there.
Kind of a fun bidet toilet. This is kind of a new thing that we're seeing a lot of. Instead of having to have a separate bidet, the toilet seat is electric and it's heated. And it also gives you the option of the bidet element of the toilet.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll follow you.
Okay. So we'll go out to the backyard for the front room.
Super tall doors.
The 8-foot doors really are certainly an upgrade and an expense, but in a house like this, it really opens it up and mm-hmm. makes it feel nice and bright.
Sure.
Even though the trim is dark, you know, people are concerned about that, but they don't want it to feel too dark. But when you lift those doors and you lift that wall height, that really
yeah.
makes a difference.
And I love this room, the ceilings.
Nice big open. This is where everyone ends up. And here's
so should we go outside now?
Yes.
Okay.
Go outside onto the patio. These are double slider doors, so it gives you lots of open space and a screen. And you can open this up and get a huge space where it feels really open. And again, bringing that outdoor in.
Mm-hmm.
This is a custom patio, sand and finished concrete with diamond cut, and then a great built-in barbecue. This has a beverage center out here. It has warming drawers, trash can, great stovetop, barbecue, and then of course a great seating area on the backside. So this does step down, and it does give you the ability to have a bar on the backside.
Oh, well, thanks for telling me it stepped down,
yes.
and I don't fall during my video. That would not be fun. Yeah, and you've got a beautiful view. I mentioned I did a separate video of the Rock Creek community
yes.
With Tanya, and she shared a little bit about that.
Yes.
Cool. All right. Anything? Did we miss anything?
I'm not sure if you want to go upstairs.
Yeah.
Or see guest
yeah.
bedrooms. Come on in. We'll
please.
Guest bedroom's kind of fun. It has a bit of a Native American vibe to it.
Okay. Lots of people through today for the parade. Oh, is this a smart home, Shawn?
It is not. It does have neutron technology, so that okay. you can... it does have a lot of smart home features.
Okay.
But you can control the lights remotely. You can control the thermostat remotely, the fireplace remotely.
Mm-hmm.
But to be qualified as a true smart home, there would have to be a certain percentage of electronic.
Gotcha. Another pretty view.
Yes, everything is all about patio. Excuse us.
Okay. Oh, and this is an ensuite. Nice.
Yes, it is an ensuite. It has shower. Again, sort of that same Native American feel in here, which is.
I like that
really
tile.
Fun.
Really pretty.
Really fun.
Awesome. Okay.
And then we'll go up to the bonus room and you can see the fun barn wood and the great bunk beds that are up there.
So just straight up.
Yes.
Okay. And that's the...
That's just the laundry room.
Okay, I'll just hit that real
pretty
quick.
Big area.
Just real quick while we're here. Oh yeah, nice big...
nice big
counter.
Area. Lots mm-hmm. of room.
Okay.
Gives you lots of space to do what you want.
And so it's two bedrooms down?
Yes.
And plus this?
Yep, two gotcha. Bedrooms plus an office, and then plus this bonus room. And this is the barn wood I was telling you about that came from their family farm.
Oh, excuse me, sorry. Cool.
Barn door.
Nice.
Really quick.
Nice.
And these great custom bunks that were built by a local company called Big Sky Bunks.
Oh, those are neat.
Isn't
those
fun?
Yeah. Built-ins on the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Cool, cool. Okay, so this is carpeted up here. Yeah, you've got, and it's super spacious. You've got four beds in here.
Yeah, and the, these are queen bunks on the bottom.
Nice.
So it definitely gives you some flexibility.
I will go in the bathroom here. And so I already got the front. And yeah, I like those lights. Those are nice. Mm-hmm. Cool, cool. Shower. Yeah, this is all you need. All right. And then you want to tell me, just give me a quick overview of Monarch Homes?
Sure. Monarch Custom Homes has been in business for about 22 years. Joel Anderson and I started the business. Joel has an amazing background in framing and almost every phase of construction. My background's in finance, and then we just basically came together and have been building custom homes that entire time. We started off doing smaller homes, but really decided that our favorite was doing customs and getting to know clients and being able to help them realize their dreams with their custom homes. It's a lot of fun. It's a very personal experience for the client, and certainly a personal experience for us. And we're always disappointed when we're done, because you establish such a great relationship with them that when it's over, that disappointment level's there. So we try to see them at Christmas and, you know, a couple times through the year.
But. Right. Nice. Okay, cool. And you guys kind of focus on Coeur d'Alene and
we do. We
that
build mostly
region.
In Kootenai County.
Okay.
Yes. So we don't really go, you know, outside of Kootenai County, just because we found it really difficult to be competitive price-wise. Mm-hmm. When you know, are factoring
traveling.
In a large commute.
Mm-hmm.
And so, yeah, we tend to do more complicated builds where it's on lakefront or river frontage, or where there's, you know, difficult terrain. Acreage where you have properties that, you know, require some real thought as far as putting in infrastructure and things like that. So
awesome.
That's typically, we of course build, you know, on regular lots as well, but most of what we do tends to be a little bit more custom, and we like different designs. You know, I would say that's one of our fortes, is that we try to be unique in that if a client wants a European Tudor style home, we do that. If they want a modern farmhouse, we can do that. We just finished a Scandinavian house for some clients, and it's absolutely beautiful. Very
nice.
Unique look.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, we can do the modern rustic. We can do, you know, the Northwest Craftsman. We can kind of
cool.
do whatever it is that the client wants.
Awesome.
And we
All right.
also, oh. I don't know if this is important,
Go
but
ahead.
We also like to help clients find lots and, you know, look at, that's a big selection when you're building a custom home, is making sure that the lot is buildable and what are
sure.
the you know, potential pitfalls. So,
so many issues.
We kind of help clients. We start from that very beginning, help design plans, and, you know, continue to the full build out.
Awesome. Yay, Shawn. Thank you so much. I appreciate you doing that, giving us a walkthrough of your awesome, beautiful home. And I'm just seeing this in the background here, and I just wanted to end maybe with the little vantage point from the window here. All right, guys. If you've got any questions, get in touch. LakeCDARealEstate.com. Michelle Garcia. Thank you. Bye.